Hello there, my name is Frankie Smith and I'm a volunteer at Animal Rescue Network of Northern New England. I have with me my very playful friend, Rosie Lee. She is a 4-year-old Carolina Labrador Retriever mix, and as you can see, she's full of love and playfulness. Rosie Lee will do best in a home without young children, other animals, and with an experienced dog handling family. She's very loving and very obedient. I've been working with her now for about a month, and I find her to be just delightful to walk on the leash, as again, I am a handler with experience. Sit. Good sit. Rosie does know basic commands. She can sit, she knows how to heel, she knows how to go into the down command, and she knows how to wait. Again, she's a really lovely animal, young and energetic, and we're really hoping to find her a wonderful home. You know, a lot of people don't realize, something that I'm learning a little bit more about as I've started to volunteer, you know, we have animals that are coming from all over the country. Every shelter has their own rules in terms of whether they're a kill shelter or a no-kill shelter. And organizations like ARNNE really work with other organizations nationally to help save dogs. Our girl Rosie here, if you can believe how sweet she is, was actually found on the streets of Texas. She was abandoned, had no one to love her, no one to call her own, and you know, it's just really an example to me of the resilience of dogs. You know, they truly do live in the moment. She really just wants someone to love her and care for her. Rosie will definitely do best in a household where she is the queen and she is the only dog. She will also do best with older children. She's very excitable, and because of that, she needs someone that has a little bit of a more disciplined hand with dogs. Rosie would make the most wonderful running or walking partner to someone that enjoys that type of physical activity every day. She will definitely not tire out on you, that is for sure. If you are interested in learning more about Rosie or perhaps meeting with her, you can contact us by visiting our website at www.arnne.org. Feel free to visit, check out her profile, and check out many of the other wonderful profiles of dogs that we have that may be a fit for your family. We'd love to hear from you, and we'd love to have you come down and maybe volunteer, walk a dog. Thank you so much for your time. Rosie thanks you too, huh, girl? Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this segment of Adopt This Pet. We do certainly hope to hear from you. There are so many animals that are in need of loving homes, whether they be a foster or a permanent forever home for our pets. Thank you so much.